Hey folks, I'm Vixen. Today we're going to play Oxygen Not Included by Clay Entertainment, and in the last episode we're beginning to get a pretty nice base, so let's just resume our little game and see what we're going to go for next time. So we have a fairly basic first level here. We'll need to expand a bit if we want to make all the basic room. We are going to lack oxygen at some point, and it's still alright for now, but we'll need to improve a bit. But I've been increasing the size of the base quite a bit, so we are going to run out of oxygen at some point. I will need to find more algae, I will need to bring more of this little machine here, and we'll try to keep going. I've been also unlocking tech to make algae terrarium, which is going to be interesting, but I need to keep the supply of water. We've got plenty of water. I think we might be fine for now. I will just need to make this area a bit more accessible, I think. And we will just continue that and put a little ladder around here, so it's going to be more reachable. We might want to do that. Let's just see. I'm just going to make it over there. We're going to remove this block here. And we're going to put a ladder all the way down. So it might be a bit more manageable, and we'll just keep doing that a bit, because we might use this level at some point. I need a storage level, so it might be the place where I'm going to do that. Got a bit of dirt. I might want to just begin to make a bit of space here, so we can maybe make a little storage area. It's pretty central here, so it's going to be very easy to store things here. Just need to climb the ladder and just go. So it might be the good place. Yeah, we are going to run out of these oxalite rocks at some point, so we'll need to hurry to modernize our oxygen system. Because these are working a bit. Okay, it's much better. The toilets were not being properly deserved. Let's see. I'm still lacking a bit of oxygen. I've got plenty of water, I should do more of these. Okay, so let's see, oxygen, let's go for this one. I'm going to maybe put it here, because it's going to give us a bit more oxygen here and maybe a bit over there. Or I could do it here, I don't really know. I want to keep things easy, so I'm going to put it here, and we'll get the water not too far, so all good for us. Oh, what do we have here? Okay, let's just check. Can I maybe mop the place a bit? Because it seems to be... Is there anything to mop? Not really. Unreachable, of course it is. Let's just forget it. And we're going to put a little tie over there so we can see a bit better what we are doing. Okay. So, let's check. We need to keep progressing on this side here. Do I have enough to make a room? Not really. I could maybe try to make a little corner. Like this. Oop, maybe not. Let's just remove these first and we'll see what we're going to do with it. Not everything is visible here. I don't think... Nah. I can produce oxygen with these plants. Don't have enough. And are these producing any? They should be assimilating a bit of dioxide of carbon, I think. Carbon dioxide. Let's see. So, is everybody busy? Because if there is somebody which is not, I will definitely use him for a bit of research. Okay, so not to be the case for now. Let's just go for a bit more of these, and we're going to make a storage room. Is it big enough? I think it might be. We just need to add a little door over there. We'll need to dig the wall space, and we'll begin to add more storage, because I've got so many things on the ground. I need to begin to store this thing. Do we have... Oh, we are beginning to store plenty of food. Good. So we might be fine for a bit for this. Still, I've got plenty of things to store. So we'll need to... It's gonna increase. Very nice. Alright. Let's see. Oh, we got the breach over there. Let's just... see how we're going to deal with that. So... Okay, we'll need a door. Just going to lock at this point, but maybe I want to do it here. I don't know if they're going to be able to... Oh, they might be doing that. We'll just try. It's going to be interesting to try that. It's going to be a bit strange here, but it will be good enough. Okay, do we have enough energy? I wonder. The battery seems to be almost filled. But still, let's just add a bunch of storage here. To put, okay, four of these, it would be better. I just change a bit how I'm going to do that. Let's just do it that way, remove the door and put it a bit further, and then we'll just remove these bars and we'll just move these rocks. Okay, good. Now it can actually just slide under these. They're very nice. I'm pretty sure they're going to be able to use the door, even though it's not that easy from here. Oh, Jasper is sleeping a bit. I might want to check a bit on my oxygen, so it's still on alright. Are we producing enough? I think what I might want to do is to increase a bit the size of this room and add one of these. Let's see. Need to remove these, so let's just go with that. Alright, and we'll just add a bit more tiling here to make the place a bit better. What is Mima doing here? Is she stuck? I hope not. Just ask her to remove these in case she would be stuck. Maybe she's just wandering around. Okay, good. If I just remove these, do I make this thing drop? Okay, so the water supply is working fine. No restroom? We do have one. But it is out of order. Okay. Somebody to take care of it. Can I just change the priority a bit? Clean toilet. It is an emergency, guys. I need two of these. Might want to make the place bigger. Alright, so I should do that. Let's go with that. It should be big enough now. No, we are going to be in trouble. I need to make more of these toilets. So I'll just add one more of these. And I will end this Arab with something like this. Okay, let's see. We've got plenty of measures here, but do we have enough algae? We've got a bit. But if you compare it to the other thing we've got, not so much. We need to do better. Okay, now we've got storage. And we choose, we're going to store everything in there. Did I? Yes. Okay. So we're going to be able to begin to clear all the ground. Because these are filled with stuff. Too much stuff, as a matter of fact. Okay, new toilets? Not yet. Soon, maybe. We need to clear the place first. Oh, trouble. We need to mob the place as well. Okay, do we have more area to mob? Maybe here? Not even sure. Oh, it's just regular water, is it not? I think I can probably see it a bit. Not really. Anyway, let's just keep going. I need to take a look at the pipe so I can see what I can do with it. Liquid pipe. Can we make some kind of water reserve or something, which we could just... Oh, time to sleep. Oh, so this might be... Okay, so we could maybe use that to make the vent. And maybe distribute the oxygen a bit more evenly. Let's just speed up a bit. Just let them finish their night. Check on the oxygen. No, they're still fine. I will need to make maybe a dedicated sleeping quarter. Don't know where. I could just use this place here. Oh, it seems to me I need to do something about this place. There is quite a bit of mopping to do everywhere. So do we have a second toilet? Not yet, but sooner. Jesper is doing that. And we need somebody to take care of the toilets. Because it is out of order currently. Oh, and there is some boulders. Oh, come on, I forgot about this. I did not see it coming. Let's just slow down a bit so I can pick up the right tool for the job. And we'll remove that. Okay, these are working also. Just need to remove this block here. We need to maybe make a little priority here so we can deal with these faster. Just go with this one here. And I missed it, so let's just do it again. Okay, we are storing quite a bit of food. The storage here are working. Even though it seems we've been... yes, we're a bit short in oxygen here. And these blocks are not there anymore. Okay. So we're going to begin to be in trouble. I need to add more ways to produce oxygen. I'm going to go with more of these. These are not really as efficient as the one I believe. But at least they are not using so much. They're going to recycle carbon dioxide into small amount of oxygen, so we don't really need to use algae to do these. We just need a bit of water, that's all. And a lot less. We are still requiring a bit of algae, but not too much. Still, we are not producing as much. But we are removing carbon dioxide, so it's quite good. For areas which are not requiring so much, it might be sufficient. And I forgot something important. I need to remove this thing. Okay, now that we've got two toilets, it should be easier not to have any more accident here. Okay, and what I should probably do is to add a bit of tiling over this if I want to keep building stuff here. And do I want to make another door here? Yes, we're going to make another room next to it. Come on, buddy. No, I think we still need to remove these and these. Alright. There's so much work to do here. I need more batteries. Should maybe do some kind of battery room. I could do it here, it's not far. I could just link it very quickly. As it might be what I'm going to do here. Let's just speed up a bit. I'm going to add a little. I really like the fact that you can actually build without this area being cleared. It's giving you a lot more ability to plan stuff. Oh, there is a little insufficient oxygen generation. Yes, yes, yes. But it will do. It's only the storage, so we don't really need to be there all the time. We can just hold our breath. And the compost is working. But it is producing carbon dioxide, I think, so it might be decreasing a bit our ability to breathe around. is maybe not the best room to do that. I should just do a separate room for this compost to be. Maybe down there would be more sensible. Could do a little ladder and yes, do two of these under it. Probably work better. Okay, what are they doing here? Finishing these, good. Can I keep building these? Or yes, it is possible. Okay. And I might want to keep planting food if I can. It's taking quite a bit of time, and it might not be sufficient to do thing. Do I have fruit on these? Produce an edible grain that is suspiciously capable of movement. Interesting, and maybe a bit dangerous as well. We need to wait a bit so for these to grow a bit more. I think we are harvesting stuff. And contaminated. We'll need to remove that. I'll just mop it as soon as possible. Excellent. Oh, interesting. I didn't remember we had some. Oh yes, maybe we had some, which was in the other cave up there. I might want to protect the water a bit more with maybe a second door, because I don't want any contaminated water to go into it. Oh, there is a bit. It's going to be an issue. How could I dispose of it without... It's moving a bit. We'll know later on. But for now, it's not possible. I might want to just remove these. Buddies, there is quite a bit of work to do here. Alright, let's see. So what are they mostly working on? Oh, I've got somebody which is kind of stuck here. And which is not breathing. Let's just destroy that quickly. This is maximum priority. Is it not being done? Come on, guys, I need you to hurry. Let's go with 9. I don't think I can give direct order here. Okay, good. Better. I almost lose that gear. And you should go back to your bed, buddy. He's going. Might be not in time, but he's going. He's the last to go to bed. Why again? Oh, okay. It's working out as well. But his bed is the one which is most difficult to reach. Okay, everything seems to be sleeping nice. Oh, and Mima seems to be sleeping a bit louder, so it's a good thing that she's not in the same room. It's an interesting trait to take in account. Just take a look. Tired. Creamy. Oh, we don't have a shower. We need to deal with that soon. So let's just take a look at the research, maybe. So what are we lacking here? Fine dining room would be useful. Cooking station. Fertilizer maker. A refrigerator might be useful as well. Thermoregulator, draw fan. We're looking for a shower. Lavatory. Okay, this is what we're going to research. We're going to go for the liquid pipe bridge, the liquid pipe, the liquid pump, and the liquid vent. Okay, seems to be what we need. Do we have anything else which would be useful? More better batteries, power switch, wire bridge. And we've got a bunch of decoration as well. Selling lamp would be useful as well. Let's begin with what is going to enable us to get some shower maybe at some point. Pure distiller, electrolyzer, water purifier. As a lavatory, it will be useful already, I think. And I think I've been seeing also an sanitizer. Yes, let's go for this. Okay, so we need to choose. We're going to... We don't really have so much choice here. I'm lacking the seeds to do other things. So we'll do that for now. Let's speed up. And let's see. Should have somebody which is going to begin to walk. This one I just need to enable the building to walk. When is it not? Strange. It should be walking. Okay, let's just take a look. Building disabled, okay. And invalid construction location. Okay, it's coming. I need them to actually do it. And we've got skill increase. They don't really know which one has increased. So this is a good thing. Alright. What's happening here? Oh, she was getting a meal with a gun. Interesting. Okay, let's try to see if we can actually build something like that. Oh, look at this. Millwood, we've got little larvae on this one. Interesting. It needs to be bigger, probably, for us to get these. Maybe I could make an access here. There is a bunch of algae on the way. Could be possible for us to reach it. Do we have... There is a bit of oxygen as well here. Okay, let's see, it seems to be... No, they're not doing that. So what are they working on, mostly? This bit of oxygen is a bit in the way. It's going to be depleted soon, so I'm just going to wait and they will just deal with it later on. Let's check the oxygen. We've got a little issue over there, so we need to finish that part. And to do this, we'll need to ask them to actually care about it. And I forgot to do the... pretty thing. Okay guys, I need buddies which are going to deal with that. Here they come. Alright, so it's going to advance a bit faster. The prototype stuff is very, very powerful. It's doing quite an amazing job. Let's actually just do the thing. Let's see, what are we lacking here? It would be nice to be able to construct background walls or something like that to make this room feel like a bit more rooms. Hopefully it will be coming. Because once again, this is a game which is on early access. There's plenty of things which are going to come all along the way. And we can really count on Clay to do that, because this is what they do. They are always doing an amazing job at this. And I'm always amazed at how diverse genres they are actually working with, because each new game is tackling a new genre, and they're always managing to do it, which is even more impressive. Okay, so this should be done soon, so we might be getting a bit of extra oxygen here, even though these guys are just holding their breath like this. Look at that. It's so cool. Do we have anything which is blocking the place? Not so much. But they're going to finish up very soon. Okay, good. So now they just need to refill it with water. It should be producing a bit of oxygen here. Alright. Hope they won't die. I love the little effect when you are going to put the filter. The sound is a bit like if we were in water, and it is quite cool. Okay, so are we not filling these? Not all of them, but most should be. I think there is too much work to all stuff. How fast is the research advancing? Okay, we're at 4 on 20. It's advancing slowly, but it will be done at some point. And let's just check. I need to breathe a bit. It's not even really properly... Nah. I think at some point I will just need to bring one of these algae deoxidizer. Oh, we've got one more guy. I'm going to take it because we'll need extra people. So a physician would be useful, a chef. Maybe also it could speed up the process of cooking. I don't know how much is my own cook. Let's see, medicine. We're going to be in trouble at some point, so I might want to go with medicine. Okay, let's get the medic. McNair. So if we're in trouble, we'll be fixed. I love the way they just climb these. It's really, really cool. Is it going to fall? No, it's not going to fall. Good. And it seems to be working a bit more. So we've got a fish now, which is going to work on the result. It should be a bit faster. I don't remember who was working on it. I think it was maybe Melody. Might want to check her stats. So is she good at researching? I don't see it. Oh, learning is over there. Creativity. Let's just check with McNair. Maybe she does not have stats. Nah. I don't see it at least. So, combat, cook, art, compost, research. Yes, there is a research. Can I see the level? Oh yes, this is cool. This is like in Rimworld. Pretty cool. So Abe is not going to do any research. And Mima is not going to do it either. But McNair, Gabriel, well, it can do it. Okay, we're going to gain a bit of time doing that. Okay, so when it is colored, it seems to be their strong point, which is quite cool to know. Okay, we'll just keep them doing these because I want them to get better at it. And where are we lacking oxygen? Here? Strange. Oh, in the... okay, in the car. In the storage area. I might want to reduce the height of the room, so it's going to be using less oxygen here. I don't really need to have these as high. Could do the same here. Okay, now we're advancing quite nicely here, and oh, done. So we can add a door over there, and this will be my battery room here. I'm going to add a bunch of these. Two tiny batteries, let's just add three of these. No, not like that. I can't tell. Like that, and we're going to bring a bit of energy. What is the easiest way to do that? Just straight to add? It seems to be a bit strange. But it's going to be the most efficient way to do it. So let's just... Alright. Oh, time to sleep. Oh, we are lacking... yes, we are lacking a bed. So where do we want to add this? I was thinking about making... room here. I might want to do it. I will do it tomorrow. We need to clear the place though. And to make it a bit lower as well. Okay, how do I want to do this? Maybe that way. We'll add a door. Alright, and we're going to add cots, which are going to be over there. I'm going to make one. I might want to keep a bed for Mima, which is going to be a bit further. Don't want to let her sleep in the same room. Let's go with three over there. two over there. Let's keep a bit of space for me now. There's plenty of work to do here. So I will be able to move the other ones and we'll be able to do other thing. Which is quite nice. Do we have enough oxygen here to sleep? Seems to be the case. Okay, so what is our priority today? We need to clear this area to put more of these batteries. Things are growing slowly, but at some point will be useful. I should just make this thing grow a bit. I should just add more of these. But it's growing so slowly that I might want to just add as much as I can. Going to give us a good influx of food, but who knows when. Okay, let's take a look at my little guy. So Melody's is having too much stress. I think she might be willing to decrease that, but do we have, come on, can I send somebody to this massage table? It is unassigned. Melody, if you were a massage table owner. Oh, okay, so I need to assign owner to these things. It's going to be marked there. Okay, and I might not want to put Melody here. She don't want to walk in there. She wants to be actually using the table. Can I see? Is there any skill related to that? Okay, Jasper is going to do it then. Maybe it's going to work a bit better. Because Melody needs to decrease stress. Do we have more things which are going to be assigned like this? Because I might want to be aware of that. Oh, these two are not equal. I'm going to do that this way. Can I just maybe I'm going to just do the life flow first and then the mesh bar. So if we do have enough to make life loaf, we are going to do it, but if we cannot do it, we'll do the mesh bar. What is that? There's something falling here. No, I think we got something interesting to eat. Okay, I think what we need to finish first is... No, don't do that. Pretty. Here we go. We need to make this area more important. We need to finish that. So we can access the place faster. And nobody will fall anymore that way. Now we're done with the research. Still six of these. Cooking station. Okay, we'll need a refrigerator at some point. Oh, my food is going to... Oh, we are running low on food. I need to focus on that soon. Oh, okay, so let's just make more of these. Okay. Two cuts already. Good. I might want to just remove bench. And I'm going to make the fridge over there. Okay, let's take a look. We're going to lack oxygen pretty soon. And I think I'm leaking too much oxygen. I should definitely make the place a bit more efficient on that subject here. Okay, deconstruct both of these. I don't really need that many. So now I can take advantage of the space here, and I'm going to maybe build a supercomputer over there. So we'll have a research room, a complete research room. And you know what? I might want to recover this one as well. Let's just empty it. I'm going to deconstruct it. And we're going to put something instead. I've got enough storage box here. Don't really need to worry too much about this. Okay, so we've got access here. And we'll need to finish that. So battery are getting filled, so we've got a bit more energy, which is going to be ready soon. Okay, what are we lacking here? I was speaking about food, I think. So I need a fridge, but I need to finish my research first. Maybe I could do a second table, I'm not just going to walk. But Gabriel is going to be done soon, so... Okay, done. We've got now new things. We're going to disable this cart. Cancel it, as a matter of fact. And we're going to build a supercomputer here. So we can make bigger research here. Can I not rotate this thing? It would be nice, but I cannot. So let's just do it here. We need also a bit of power supply, so let's go for a bit of wire. Here we go. All good. I think I might want to just make a tile over there. No, a bit further. One more here. And I could do a door. Could do the same on the other side, as a matter of fact. Just be sure not to leak too much, oxygen if we don't want to. Alright, let's see, I want to research something else. Let's go for the fridge. So, let's take a look. Cooking station, fertilizer maker, and fridge. Let's go for this one. And let's make a bunch of these as well. How much do I need? I think I need 10 of these. Not going to make too much because I think it's burning quite a bit of resource. Oh, mostly water. And this one's going to burn mostly dirt, I think. So, I need 20. Alright. Do I tell them to harvest? No, I don't think so. It's only at 80%. We're going to be done automatically when it's going to be done. They can't breathe here. No, they can't. And they will breathe somewhere else. What's going on here? Oh, they said something. Look at it. This is just nails and little thing which are being used to build things. It's really cool. Okay, so I might want to check on the light because we don't have so much light in this little colony here. Yes, basically we are walking in the darkness all the time, so we might want to add a bunch of lamps. I could maybe add a lamp here. I could also, can I put it, oh, I might want to add one of these here so it's going to grow a bit faster, but I don't have the room. Can I dismantle this one? Yes, let's do it. I hope it's going to grow faster if I do that. Need to wait though. Okay. And... do I have extra spot for a bit more light? I could add a bit more here, but it's not going to be that useful, I think. Okay, let's just see. This bed is for Mima. Why is Mima sleeping? Oh, she's not sleeping yet. Okay. Alright, let's see. I'll just get a good view of the place for a sec. Alright. So we still need a bit more light. Yes, there is very little. But I would probably prefer to have these ceiling lamps we've been seeing on the research stuff. These are taking a bit too much space, and I've got plenty of space in my ceilings. So what can I do with these? Can be run through floors and tiles. Oh, so we can make plenty of cable without unlinking these. Quite cool. Liquid pump. So maybe I could just bring the water closer. Let's see, let's try to do that. Seems to be interesting. I'm going to dig an area here where I'm going to make some kind of place to fill her. And we'll try to bring the water here. We need to completely remove these, so... Okay, we're going to try to do that this way. And we need bigger space. Let's go for something which is going to be that big. A bit too far. Okay. And let's close it like that. And we'll try to bring the pipe all the way toward this. We just need a pump, I think. Okay, there is plenty to do. And are we still lacking it? Yes, we are beginning to lack oxygen even more. So, how much algae do I have? I still got plenty, so I might want to just go and add a few of these. And where to? Maybe down there. It might be useful to have one of these here. And we just need to bring a bit of electricity from here. Alright, and bring it over there as well. Oh, I think I missed something here. I need to link it to the cable. And it is pretty important, so if you were to be nugget in priority, it would be better. Okay, I don't think my people are very happy. Is the stress alright? It's getting a bit higher than normal here. Especially with Melody, I don't know what she's going on. I think the decor is not good. Shower. Yes, okay, I've got the technology soon. Let's just check a bit. Bed beyond reach. What? Jasper, cannot. Sleep. Okay, and a sign. Okay, Jasper, you're going to sleep here. It is not beyond reach, I believe. And... they do all have a cart, yes they do. Okay. So it should be working fine. We've got a bit of oxygen which is being produced here. We'll need other ones, I think, because we are not producing enough. I could put another one here. Okay, let's do it. We'll probably end up in trouble at some point when we're going to deplete all the algae around. But there is quite a bit of space around, so I might be able to find more. We just need to go and mine these precisely. Okay, let's see. So, am I beginning to prepare this out? Yes, I am. I might want to just go and make a bunch of pipes already. So, liquid pipe. Liquid vent. Okay, so I should do one of these over there, so I can... okay, let's try to go with that. And then we're going to add a pipe, which is going to come from here all the way through. Okay, let's just go through this one. And bring it here. And maybe down there. And maybe even further. Not sure I'm going to be able to do that though. And when it will be done, we'll just add a pump. Not really sure how it's going to work though. Oh, it's taking quite a bit of space. Okay, so how did it work? Let's just make the pipes first. I need to finish this room though. I can actually do it without it. Okay, I need to remove all of this. And there is beta valgaea, I think, on the way. Yes, we have some. Pretty nice. Why are we not? Oh, we're not connected. What's happening here? There is a strange noise. Maybe it's because they are just walking out. Let's just go with the power. Why do we have no... Oh, this lamp is not connected. Hopefully it will just make it better. Do we have more things which are not connected? No, it seems to be alright. I might want to add... Oh, it's done here. So what I should do is to make maybe the wire go all the way up and bring it here. And we're going to add a temporary lamp over there. And we'll see if it's going to help this thing progress faster or not. I like the way I'm just only slightly bothered by my lack of resource. I'm just paying very little attention to it. I might end up in trouble at some point, of course, but it is quite fun to play. We are just focused on what we want to achieve. And they are dealing with a little bit of thing to find. Okay, do I want to actually maybe ask them to make a priority of these? Come on, guys, we need to finish that, and that, and eventually that. Okay, nice, they are beginning to build that. Good. And we might want to just remove these, so we can access it. Not good. I can begin to build these. So we can store the water somewhere. What's going on here? We are lacking resource. Microbe meshes. So we are not producing enough food anymore, I think. Let's just take a look. Oh, five. Not good. I should just... I was speaking about not paying attention to resource. I should do it now. Let's see. What do we have here? Mealwood seeds. Might be useful. It's time to sleep, but not only. Okay, I think I might want to make another machine to make more food. But are we far from the research? Because... Okay, only six, and might want to reduce what we're doing here. We don't really need to produce any more of these. And now it's quite cool because it's not being done anymore if we don't research anything. Okay, cool. And this one here, we are lacking, I think, four others. Let's just check, but I think it was the case. Yes, four others. And oh, look at that. Just in time. How much time? Meaning? Okay, let's take a look. It is ready. Let's just launch harvest. I don't know if they are going to... I'm not just going to harvest two. And we'll see if they are going to harvest a third. Hopefully it will be giving us enough food to survive a bit. Okay, so we'll need to regrow the little trees here. Nobody's going to pick up that, because it is quite important to do so. Alright. And there is also a bit of millwood seeds, which I might want to actually gather. Okay, they're refilling the thing with water. We need to finish these pipes. And we are lacking obsidian. I might want to just dig on the right. I've got some somewhere. Don't I? Yeah, there is a bit over there. And if I was to just dig a bit further, I could just pick it up. some here. Good. I did not destroy this one because I wanted to be able to actually climb back. And I might want to just add a little bit of tiling, so if I was to just fall in there I could actually climb back. It's going to reduce a bit the amount of water I can store here, but still. Okay guys, let's just ask you to do it just like now. We do have a bunch of skill increase here. Melody is better in athletic, and Mima is... okay, it's easier to just look at this here. I missed it the first time. And we cannot make the liquid pipe yet. We need the obsidian, of course. Okay, let's see. These pipes needs to be done as well. And where do I need to make the pump? And where can I put it? Which is more important? Do I need to put it in the water? Must be submerged in liquid to function. Okay, so I can do it here. Might be able to do that. Let's just do it that way. Need to make the pipe just maybe reach it. I believe. Something like that. Not really sure. And I don't know how I'm going to access that. I have no idea how I'm going to do that. I might want to remove this block, so... Anyway, there is a door over it. How am I going to reach that? I think what I might want to do is just to remove it. And... make something like that. So I can actually jump on these if I need to. I believe they might be able to swim, so it might be a good occasion to show me that. Okay, so let's still need to destroy these because what are we lacking here? So the liquid vent is over there. But still, it would be possible to begin to build that. It would be very, very nice. It's not very useful what I'm doing here, but I want to try to see how it's going to work. Let's see. I want it to be done just right now. Come on, guys. Got a bunch of things to do. Alright, nice. How are we going to be able to do these? I don't really know. This seems to be reachable though. Yes, it is possible. Okay, they can go underwater. Okay, pretty nice. So now we could be able to actually build the pump. What's happening here? Do we have a level up or something? Oh, new duplicate are available. Good. It's good, because we are running out of food. Anyway. Let's go for it. So what do we have? We've got Ming Mei, which is fairly good at plenty of things. I might want to go for runner technician. Hideki can dig it pure hazard. Cannot dig. Sleeper and he cannot perform research. Okay, we're going to go with Ming Mei, I think. And we have enough cards. I think we do. Yes, we do. But now we definitely need some more food. And are we actually doing that? I'm not sure. I'm not really sure we are doing that. Let's go for a bit higher priority here because we are acquiring a bit more food. Spending a lot of time on the pump, but not enough on... Oh, we've got the fridge. Let's just see. So I need a fridge. Let's see. I need also a cooking station, which I'm going to put here. We'll need to add a refrigerator over there. And we're going... I'm losing space, I know. And we are going to add a... We're going to plug this thing to the network. It needs to be done right now. Oh, forgot again. Now. And we might want to just make one more of these. Where to? I must have a bit of room somewhere. I don't really know where, though. Oh, I think this card is... Okay, do we lack a card? I think we do. We don't really have the space here. Might want to put another one somewhere. I could just move this one and add another of these manual generator. Be much better. But I don't know where to put the other card. I could make an extra room here. Going to make a lot of work for just little bits of... I don't know. Okay, let's do it nonetheless. I was a little... I didn't see this thing to indicate how filled this area are. Like it's time to sleep. We are probably going to lack a bed, are we not? Maybe not yet. No, not yet. I did not remove the... It's a bit off, Abe. Okay, so let's just take a look at this. We've got something new. We've got a fertilizer. Contaminated water to produce fertilizer. This is going to be very useful as well. Just don't know where to add this. I'm lacking space. Oh, there is quite a bit of space over there. Might want to use this instead. It is already digged. Yes, let's do that. I just add a bit of flooring. Alright, might want to remove a bunch of things. Okay, I'll just add these tiles as soon as we can. Oh, somebody's awakened. I think she's far enough. And are these plants growing faster? I'm not sure. Just take a look. Can I get a good idea of how it is progressing? And the trumpet seems to be growing quite fast. And what do we have here? Overheated. Is it that hot here? Oh, the lamp is producing quite a bit of heat. But this one is all fine. So maybe I should just change the plant into something else. Okay, let's just do it. We'll just put regular male wood in there instead. I cannot really... I'm willing to make a different room for these, maybe up there. Okay, do we have any oxygen here? Yes, we do. So I can maybe begin to make a bunch of cots. I can remove the one Abe is using. I love the little face when they are doing stuff, which is not really enjoyable. Alright. I just want to finish this pipe thing. Come on, buddies. I think we are still going to lack a bit of obsidian. Maybe we'll do that in the next episode because it's going to require a bit more materials to do this. Still, I've got maybe some not too far. Yeah, there is a bit over there. Let's just try to see. I can actually manage to finish that. I'm not sure it will be possible, but if I just ask them to do it, you know, like now, are they going to be gathering enough obsidian to make us? We do have a bit of obsidian though. What is the unreachable. Okay, we're going just to, we're going to forget these, and we're going to do it a bit differently. We're going to just get these pipes, and we're going to bring them a bit further. Oh, can I just link them together? It would be better. All right, and we're going to put the pump over there, and we'll try to link it to whatever we'll need. We'll just need to wait maybe for this thing to be built. Let's just give them a little priority as well. I need this to be done yesterday. And I might want to decrease a bit the priority of this one, because we might have enough. 9 is too much. Let's go for 7. If we can do the pipes, let's do the pipes. Because I'm quite interested to see how the liquid are working. Okay, they are making the pump. Very cool. So I will be able to see where to put the pipes. Okay, cool. So I need to bring a bit of electricity, and I need to link this thing together. So where do I link the thing? No liquid output. Okay, so we'll need to add a bit of pipes somewhere. I'm not sure if it is going to be here or there. Oh, probably there. There's a little noise. So let's just do it this way. And I will need to bring a bit of electricity as well. Not just a good idea to put these in the water, but still. And where is the closest? Over there. Okay. Let's just try to do it that way. Then go all the way here, through the door. And let's just follow the pipes in, so we can reach that thing. Not sure putting this thing in the into the water is a good idea, though. We'll see. It is just a little bit of trying. And then we'll probably be able to see. Okay. Okay, guys, just go for it. 9 is good. I'm quite curious to see if we're going to be able to bring the water. Is it not point? Well, yes, very good. Let's just finish that. Are we going to get enough obsidian? It is unreachable. How is it so? Seems strange. Let's see the pipes again. Yes, we're lacking stuff here. So let's just make it differently. It is not perfect, far from it, but at least they will be able to reach it. And I'm going to remove these. And I think I'm going to be in trouble for the electricity as well. I will need to do this the same. Don't really like to put these. And I think there is also a bit of an issue, because it seems to be in a different color. What does it mean? No power, okay. No, let's just finish that. Guys, hurry. Come on, guys. Yes, it's pumping. Do we have water? Come on, buddy. Do I have any way of seeing that? Oh, look at this. It's pretty. It's so pretty. I love the way they are dealing with that. We can just see very well how it's working. And oh, let's just speed up a bit. And slow down. Okay, let's just remove that. Okay, look at this. Amazing. It's going to fill properly. It might be contaminated, this one. It's not very fast, but it is working. Going to prevent us from going down there. Okay, can we maybe sweep the area for a bit cleaner? Okay, this switch is going to be a bit cleaner. It'd be very, very nice. Don't want everybody just to put their feet into this water, which is going to be used to make our food. Okay guys, hurry, we need to do it quickly because it is going to be filled soon with quite a bit of water. They're picking these things up. Okay guys, just pick up everything, all the storage are here, so it's all good for us. Just need a slightly bit more and we'll be done. And it's running properly, it seems. Still a bit worried about the wires. Oh, done! Very good. And it's we cannot really breathe here. Anyway guys, I think we are not going to go much further today, but it was very, very interesting to see the pump functioning. I really like this kind of mechanics. So guys, thank you for watching. If you like the video, if you do, please leave a like, a comment or subscribe. And until next time guys, have fun!